each project has had a good 4 or 5 years of travel behind it. For instance, if you take the 83 World Cup, it's a 4-year-long dream that's finally come to be true. And same goes with the NTR biopic as well. It's a 3-year-long dream that Mr. Vishnu worked on that finally got onto the floors. It feels very great, very gratifying that patience pays off always. And the most important thing is holding on to it through the journey, because nothing comes easy. And it's very easy to get demotivated. There are a lot of people to pull you down. But in all that, holding on to it is the biggest thing.
సో చాలా చిన్నగా మాట్లాడినా నిజంగా మంచి విషయాలు చెప్పారు. సో పేషెన్స్తో ఉంటే సక్సెస్ డెఫినెట్లీ. అండ్ మీ మీరు ఎలా ఎంజాయ్ చేశారు ఇన్నేళ్ల సైమ ఒక్కసారి మాతో షేర్ చేసుకోవాల్సిందో కోరుతున్నాను.
గుడ్ ఈవినింగ్ ఎవ్రీవన్. ఫస్ట్లీ ఐడ్ లైక్ టు కంగ్రాచులేట్ విష్ణు సో అండ్ బృందా మ్యామ్ ఫర్ మేకింగ్ సైమ బ్రాండ్ దట్ ఎవ్రీ యాక్టర్ వాన్స్ టు అసోసియేట్ విత్. And I've been really, it's been a pleasure to be associated with Saima all these years, and here's to looking forward to another great Saima. Thank you.
Telugu lo okasari maatladochu kada.
Andariki namaskaram. So Saima ante, it's that time of the year antaro ippudu. So ante ala oka peru techukunaru, and ee time kuda chaala manchiga chaala grand ga untadi ani I'm going to hope. Yeah.
Wow.
అంత చక్కగా తెలుగు మాట్లాడితే మీరు చక్కగా చప్పట్లు కొట్టచ్చు కదండి. నేను యాక్చువల్లీ జనరల్గా తడుముకుంటూ మాట్లాడతారు కదా, అలా ఎక్స్పెక్ట్ చేశాను, కానీ మీరు చాలా ఫ్లూయెంట్గా మాట్లాడారు. సూపర్, థ్యాంక్ యూ. సో ఫస్ట్ టైం కలిసినప్పుడు చాలా బాగా తెలుగు మాట్లాడారు కదా, ఇప్పుడు మాట్లాడతారు. సో షేర్ యువర్ ఎక్స్పీరియన్సెస్ విత్ సైమా.
So firstly, I'm really, really happy and excited to be here today. Saima has been very special, I think, right from the time I started my acting journey. And it was the first ever award I attended. It was the first ever award that I won as Best Debut Actress. It was, I think, the first ever award I performed at. So Saima is very, very special, and I think the team is also very, very special. So congratulations to Vishnu sir and Brinda ma'am for all these wonderful years. And just watching this AV today made me realize that I actually know this team since a very, very long time. And I'm associated with these awards since a long time. So it just made me, it brought back so many memories. It made me a little nostalgic, and it just made me realize that this is probably one of the most fun award functions that we've ever gone for all these years. So every year Saima is the most exciting award function that everybody wants to attend, and I think it's going to be the same this year too. So I wish them many congratulations for all the various other things also that they're doing. So many congratulations to Saima team, and all the very best, and I think we're all going to rock. Thank you.
ఒకసారి షేర్ చేసుకోండి.
అందరికి నమస్కారం. ఏ లాంగ్వేజ్లో మాట్లాడబేకు, సారీ మిక్సింగ్ టూ లాంగ్వేజెస్ ఆనెస్ట్లీ.
బేకు అంటే కన్నడ కదా,
కరెక్ట్. సో ఏం లాంగ్వేజ్లో మాట్లాడాలి, కరెక్ట్?
Correct.
Oh, correct. Thanks. So, forget the language. I think all the languages which are part of Saima are amazing. And congratulations, Vishnu and Vrinda, for having this amazing, amazing award functions. You guys are taking South Indian cinema to some really amazing level. And I think I'm really happy to be a part of it since a long time, yes. And Saima has given me my first award and the only award. So I'm really happy that I am always going to remember that first award of mine in my life, which is given to me in Saima. And seeing the AV, even I feel very nostalgic. You know, every time we go to Saima, wherever it is, we meet together, and you know, we wait for this one award function wholeheartedly, and it's amazing to be here again, yet again.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Saima is my favorite award function. It's so special, and the two people behind it have made it this, you know, Vishnu and Brinda. It wouldn't have been like this if it wasn't for them. They treat everyone who come for the award function like family, and like throughout the year we speak about how well the award function took care of us and we had so much fun and stuff. And thank you, Vishnu, Brinda, for making it like the most memorable experiences of our life. And to talk about the short movie awards, it's such a great initiative taken by y'all, such a good platform for these people to show their talent. So I'm very happy to be a part of this. They gave me my first dance performance. They came and told me, you actually dance well, you know, you should be dancing. So they're always supporting the underdogs and helping people like me. So very special and congratulations. And I'm sure it's going to be bigger and better. And it has been, right, in the last 7 years. So yeah, thank you for having me here.
It's indeed a pleasure for Pantaloons to partner with the 7th edition of SAIMA. Over the years, SAIMA has become a prestigious and coveted platform to recognize the talent of the film fraternity of South India. Pantaloons is India's leading family fashion destination, offering latest fashion and trends across men, women, kids at very affordable prices. Pantaloons collections comprises of casual, ethnic, formal, party, and activewear. We also have a range of fashion accessories, including handbags, shoes, fashion jewelry, and more. At present, Pantaloons has over 284 fashion destinations spread across 132 towns and cities in the country. South India is a very important market for us, as we have 69 stores across Karnataka, Tamil Nadu, Andhra Pradesh, Telangana, and Kerala. And this association will definitely help us enrich our presence across the region. As the fashion partner, Pantaloons will add glamour and style to SAIMA 2018 by styling the leading celebrities of South Indian film fraternity. Our collaboration with the biggest cinematic property of South India will indeed be the perfect fusion of fashion and films. Lastly, please don't forget to check out our latest collection of the festive season, available across all our stores in Hyderabad. Have a great evening. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much, sir. So, alage ikkadiki.
Firstly, I would like to congratulate all the winners today for the short film awards. Nenu kuda short films cheskuntune feature film stage kochano. So, andarikante mukhyamaina moment ivala short filmmakers ki. It gives these guys a lot of confidence. Moments like this tells a filmmaker, gives them a pat on the back to go forward boldly into the film industry and do what they want. Coincidentally, my previous film was also about short filmmakers. So all my love and support is with you guys. And I thank SAIMA. I thank SAIMA for hosting it and making us feel important, because we are important. We are the future for the industry, and today is your day. Thank you so much.
Thank you, sir. So, alage 6 ఏళ్ల నుంచి సైమాతో ఉంటూ సైమాని దిగ్విజయంగా ముందుకు నడిపిస్తున్నారు. సో ఒక్కసారి గట్టిగా చెప్పట్లతో రాణా దగ్గుబాటి గారిని కూడా పిలిచేద్దాం సైమా గురించి ఆయన ఎక్స్పీరియన్సెస్ ఏంటో షేర్ చేసుకోవడానికి.
ఇప్పుడే బృంద గారు చెప్పినప్పుడు ఇది 7వ సంవత్సరం అన్నారు సైమాకి. సో టైం ఎంత ఫాస్ట్గా వెళ్తుందని ఇప్పుడే అనుకున్నానంటే వయసు కూడా వచ్చేస్తుందని అర్థమవుతుంది. But congratulations, Brinda, congratulations, Vishnu. It's a brand that you all have built, and I'm very happy that I was associated right from the beginning. Nenu oka award host ga na debut chesindi SAIMA tho. So I'm very grateful that you all have made me a host of awards, and I'd like to host many more SAIMAs if you all allow me to. Yes, thank you. And to all you short filmmakers, indake Tarun Bhaskar garu maatadaru, he's a short filmmaker who now drives the flag of Suresh Productions forward, and I'm just hoping there'll be many, many more of you who can make some amazing films, tell some amazing stories, and we're all willing to partake and be part of those stories. So congratulations to every single one of you for being here, and congratulations SAIMA for putting this together. Thank you.